My name is Megan Radowski. I am currently working on my second degree in nursing. And my first degree was at University of Wisconsin-Eau Claire. My high school was Athens High School. I won the Judith Clark Memorial Scholarship. Winning the scholarship is important to me because I feel, first of all, it rewards you for the hard work that you put in. I know that winning a scholarship, there's always a pool of other applicants, so it does show you that your hard work pays off. It's also very meaningful to me to know that members of the community want to give back to better the education and to help, you know, students fulfill their goals. I would say thank you very much, you know, for fulfilling social responsibility of, again, helping others pursue their education. It is very important to us, and it's very important then for me to help give back to my community in the future when I know that others have done that for me in the past.